Still waiting for baby number two to hatch, and Erwin is really interested as well.
I can see an eye.